Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jen. If you don't know who I am, go follow me on social media. But if you are new to my channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe to know more of me. But on today's video, I'm gonna go to my cousin's ranch, another ranch video. If you haven't seen that one, it's this one right here. I'll put a picture of the video right here, but go watch that one. We're basically gonna be on four-wheelers. We're gonna be at the ranch. They're gonna buy some meat to do a little cookout, and yeah, we're basically gonna do that. So yeah, we're gonna do like a little cookout or whatever. Not me, but the guys are gonna do one, and we're just gonna be riding four-wheelers, chilling, being at the ranch. But I will come home a little bit early just because I live a little bit farther away from them. The ranch is closer to them. However, I'm already dressed, changed, all done. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. I know something always goes down, like somebody falls or somebody gets stuck, so I'm excited. I'm gonna record throughout the day while I'm there. Anything can happen, you know. But I'm gonna show you my OTD for today, and then we're probably gonna head out and then make our way over there. I might stop by to buy like something small, like McDonald's or Wendy's or something small, you know, to eat, because I have not ate. So yeah, here are the goggles I'm gonna be using. Basically, you won't put them on. Okay, so these are the goggles I'm gonna be using because dirt does get in your eye, and I know it doesn't match my outfit, but it's something. They're orange, so I'm gonna take the I'm gonna take these off and I'm gonna put them in my bag. I did prepare a bag just in case I get wet or dirty. It's right here. And then I have another bag, which I'm gonna just put across like this. Because it has all my, like, my personal belongings. This has like my keys, my wallet, chapstick, etc. But it's mostly that that I have in here, because I don't want to leave it in my car. But I'll get up and show you my OTD real quick so you guys can see it, and then I'm probably gonna head out and grab something small to eat and then be on my way, because it's currently 12:50, so I have to put in the GPS how far it is it from me, because I know it's a little bit further, because they said they wanted to be there at 2 o'clock, so it's about to be 1, so I have to start heading over there. But I might pump gas depending how far it is. But without further ado, I'll see you guys when I'm grabbing food or I'm on my way over there, but most likely when I'm grabbing food. So you guys, I totally forgot to show you OTD, but I'm gonna step a little bit back in the camera so you can see my full outfit. So yeah, excuse my hair. I showered, but it's looking crazy right now because it's drying up.
This is my OTD. I have a long sleeve. I have my Apple Watch. I have my Karim Leon shirt that I got when I went to his concert. I have my bag. It's from Simply Southern. I have my Nike leggings, and then I have my white Converse that are all dirty already. So yeah, that's basically my OTD. My hair looks crazy, but anyways, it's drying. But yeah, without further ado, let's get to it. I'm about to head and grab some food. I made a decision in just grabbing some food, so I'll see you guys when I'm grabbing food.
So you guys, I came to stop at QT to pump some gas because it's literally an hour away, and I'm currently 48 minutes or so away. So I'm gonna pump gas really quickly, and then I'm also gonna go inside and grab a taquito so I can eat it on the way, because I did not eat breakfast, sadly. I know that's the most important meal of the day, but I'm gonna go ahead and pump gas and then go inside.
Pumping gas, see how much it fills up with.
So I'm about to go inside and grab some taco taquito things.
So let's go inside.
So these are the taquito garage buffalo chicken bites with cheese. These are my favorite. So I'm gonna grab two and then grab a Gatorade with a Red Bull. So I have them right here, and then I'm gonna get a Red Bull. So you guys, I just got here. The ranch is literally next door to a gas station, but nobody's here yet because my brother-in-law, he went to go pick up one of his friends, which I know him too, and his wife. So they're still on their way. My cousin's probably still on his way. I'm not sure if he's there at the ranch. And Mia's always, she's also coming. So it's my sister, my brother, and a few other friends. So I'm gonna just wait until the gas station to see if I know any trucks or cars that pass by and recognize, because I'm not sure if they're there yet and I don't want to show up if they're not there. But I'm gonna go check really quickly, and then I'll give you an update once everybody is there.
A few moments later.
So you guys, I'm in the restroom. I came to the gas station with Mia, Eduardo, my brother, and Jake. Cameron just got here, so I came to pee. But yeah, I was waiting for her, and she just met me at the gas station. But we're about to use the restroom and then head to the ranch. I'll see you guys at the ranch. So you guys, we're here at the ranch with the Toxica, my habibi. She's back there, but I'll show you guys who's here. Let me lock her car because I have her keys. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi. So you guys, we're here. We're still waiting for people, but we're gonna go down there. So I'll see you guys down there. Andamos perdidas, perdidas, perdidas.
Andamos perdidos, perdidos.
Somos perdidas.
Perdidas, perdidas, perdidas.
They got three people on one four-wheeler. Oh Lord. So you guys, I'm eating rice beans. Oh wait, I didn't get beans. Rice meat and tortillas. They're so freaking good.
You didn't want to be a beaner.
Yeah. It's on the grill and everybody's just eating. More people out here, but we're just eating right now, and then probably after we're gonna go ride. Hopefully, I haven't got on, so yeah, I'm gonna finish eating and then I'll get back to you guys. Look at it in the back.
You're not gonna be good at this one.
Mr. Chef Eduardo, you just threw all that over me.
My bad, sweetheart. My bad, sweetheart.
Anyways, I'm gonna eat this and be a torta and then get back to you guys.
You look like one too.
You know what?
You look like one.
You were born one.
A few moments later.
So you guys, now I'm being a torta and I'm eating strawberries with crema. If you don't know what this is, then what are you eating?
My whole mouth, my dude.
But yeah, I'm eating this because I need something sweet in my life. Because besides my man, but I'm just kidding. But he is eating some too. Let me show y'all.
Delicioso.
Golosa. Golosa.
Neta, me lo juras.
So you guys, that is basically the end of my video. I'm walking back up, as you guys see, because, and I took off my long sleeve shirt because it just got hot, and I'm huffing and puffing because I'm going to through this hill and bugs, and I'm tired. But that's the end of the video. I had fun today, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. My man wasn't here, sadly, but I'm so out of breath. But without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next banger video. Jay is out.